Today is International Women's Day. And I think anyone who knows me would know that I'm not big on these types of days. I never really have been. But this one's for all my women out there. For the mothers, the daughters, the sisters, the wives, the friends. It doesn't really matter who you are. I'm feeling really thankful today, and I'm thankful not just for the women in my life, but for the people in my life that I've surrounded myself with, and for those that I've been lucky enough to grow up surrounded by, and the people that have inspired me day to day and encouraged me with whatever I wanted to do, that there was a way to do it. And I'm thankful for this community that I found amongst women, where we can be so supported and encouraged by each other and can lift each other up. And it's not something that always existed. I know that if you look around today, there's a whole lot of talk, there's a whole lot of action on everything that needs to change. And I believe it can change. I believe things will change. But look where we are today. Look where we are now in this moment. Because we have accomplished so much. Not just as women, but as a community of people. So today, let's celebrate that.